What is going on today, guys? And today in this video, I'm going to show you guys the best location where you can mine iron. Now, this is the best location that I have found so far. This is a location that I always go to if I need iron, and you get a lot of it from right here. Now, this is an updated video. I had originally posted a video of the same location, but I have found more iron in the area than I thought there was, so I'm going to redo the whole video from the new iron locations. All right, first things you want to do is you want to come all the way down here to Cutlass Keys, all the way at the bottom left of the map. Come down here to the settlement, and then this is the entrance of the settlement. And then you want to make sure you have a proficiency booster. Make sure you use that. I'm going to go ahead and use one. There we go. And just follow the path that I take. I will go around and show you the path that I normally take where there's a lot of iron. Now, there may not be some here because there is a lot of people that run back and forth through here, and they normally just get like a couple little nodes here and there. But I'm going to go ahead and show you my path that I do. But if you guys have any questions or anything like that, please make sure to leave a comment. And if you found this video helpful in any way, please make sure to hit the like button. And without further ado, enjoy the video.
Prospera! Thank you.